of September, 2023. How Morocco became a destination country for sub-Saharan women migrants. Over the past two decades, Morocco has slowly transformed from a transit country to a destination country for sub-Saharan African migrants, almost half of whom are women.